clutch bite is good, gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap. Rainfall expected today. We think it will stay dry. Front wing. It'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Copy that. Release, release. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Use your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. there's an incident in the next part of the track, no overtaking through the yellow flags. Green flag. We can now use DRS. DRS now available. Pressure, he might make a mistake. The gap is only 2 seconds. Trailing our teammate by 29.5 seconds. Is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Front is 4.5 seconds. Caution, caution. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. is a second a lap faster than you. Is 6.1 seconds. Teammate ahead is 26.2 seconds. Front is 8.4 seconds. time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. One lap of extra fuel. Fuel target plus one. Okay, gap ahead is 8.4 seconds. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Our gap to the car in front is 8.3 seconds. losing a small amount of time to the car behind. Keep pushing. Seconds. Excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. This lap, so push now. Front is 5.8 seconds. We're trailing our teammate by 11.5 seconds. Second lap on the car behind. right to come in at the end of this lap. Exit now. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Gap ahead is 7.6 seconds. Okay, you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tires. Is 3.3 seconds. Conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through.